Because Sherry did it, period.
Nails by Bombs.
Yeah.
I look so
good.
I
look
so good.
She's about to get me together, yo, because it's looking real crusty.
Oh, boom-me-ding, sweetie, bye-bye. I'll do it with you. Oh, boom-me-ding, sweetie, bye-bye.
Hey guys, so welcome back to my channel. This weekend I am in a wedding. My friend is getting married, so I am trying to like put myself together. I have to go get my hair done right now, but before I do that, I wanted to look a little bit put together. So I'm doing my cluster lashes, and my gym's supposed to be there at 9:30. I know she's gonna be late, she's not gonna be there on time, and it's 9:29 right now. But I'm almost done. I just have to finish this side and then we're gonna be all good, okay? But anyway, watch me do my clusters. To go get my hair done. I'm really excited. Oh, this is how my nails turned out yesterday. I don't know how I feel about it. I initially wanted just French tip, but I changed my mind because I always do them. So anyway, I'm excited for my hair. Mind you, I got the hair off of Amazon, okay? So I'm not really expecting much from it. Can't complain. Amazon, you know, lace could have been better, but hey, not mad at it because she slayed. I'm about to go get my eyebrows done now, and then yeah, because these brows, they are screaming for help. Yeah, so let's go. I'm so excited for this weekend. I'm the first person here. This is the bathroom. So right now I am super tired. So honestly, I'm gonna take a quick nap, a quick power nap before everybody gets here. Cause it looks like I'm the first person here in my room. So yeah, that's gonna be a huge advantage. I'm gonna sleep. Yeah, we're gonna go out tonight, but it's nothing crazy. I'm not gonna put on makeup because I don't feel like it. I don't feel like dealing with it. So I'm gonna take a nap. I'll be back.
Yeah, period.
Yeah.
basic. Yes. Okay, say hi, guys. Hi. Hi. What is the hashtag again?
Hashtag
Keys to My Heart.
Summoned to go start on my bride's makeup, and I dropped everything to go attend to her. And obviously I was definitely honored to do it. I was the makeup artist for her traditional, which I was super excited for because I knew she just wanted something bold on the eyes and she wanted to look good, and I definitely delivered exactly that. I hope you guys enjoy this makeup portion of the video.
Traditional people usually wear white. Anyway, you look good.
What's the difference with this one and the light one?
There's no difference.
Oh, the eyeshadow is eating.
Is it?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah, it'll be too much. It's fine. I'm pulling it off.
It's still cute.
I always pull things off. It's okay.
Man, get out. Purchase your tracks today.
Just a quick intermission. I had no idea that I had a scarf hanging at the back of my neck. I definitely thought I took the scarf off, but I guess it never fell off. So, but anyway, makeup started at 4 a.m. You know I had to be on business. The girls did so well on time.
Who are you trying to? Hey guys, it's Verity. Viva's Touch just finished my makeup. V-certified on the hair. It's officially day two of the wedding, and we're looking good. What do you guys think about the face? It looks really good. Let me see if I can get better lighting. Ooh, do y'all see that? Yes, parent. All right. We'll see you guys.
Hello. Come and book me. I can do it for you, babies. Book me! I am a professional naked!
So right now, I'm just doing my makeup. I just finished everybody else's makeup. Now I'm doing mine. And I'm stressed. Because I'm doing it wrong. I don't know why. But, you know, this stuff happens. So anyway. Yeah, just wanted to update y'all. If I post this video.
If you do post this video.
Anyway, hey y'all, it's wedding day. We look good. Period. It's giving.
It's giving. It's giving. Tell me the name of her face.
Period.
I want to eat her. I'm on a billboard.
my voice is actually like gone. I am literally so tired. And we have like a cookout. I drove back. Well, I didn't drive back. I got back last night. We're supposed to actually come this morning, but I couldn't stay because I was too tired and I needed to also be able to wake up this morning for church, which I almost missed, but I did it. Anyway, I am on my way to the cookout now for the keys, Mr. and Mrs. Ade, and I'm super excited. This past weekend was just an amazing experience, and it was just so great watching two people that you care about deeply, you know, celebrate each other. I'm looking for a brush. Hold on. Yes, like I said, everything was amazing. Traditional was so beautiful. The bride was looking good, and of course, people's touch was on the face. So yeah, and they looked so beautiful and in love yesterday at the wedding, and everything went so amazing. I'm so happy for you, Kobby and Abby. I pray for longevity and a beautiful life for you guys. I can't wait to keep celebrating y'all, honestly. More blessings, and I wish you guys a happy union. But yeah, we're about to go celebrate at the cookout. So right now I'm about to just curl my hair a little bit. I really don't even need to curl it because I think these curls are okay. Yeah. That was terrible. I would have been better off with the craft I had, but why can't I curl my hair? What's going on? Like I said, I am definitely going to be doing more YouTube videos. This is me slowly getting my way back up. I know that I always wanted to do YouTube again. I just didn't know when. And this summer, I was like, you know, I'm going to get on my stuff. So this is me getting on my stuff. So yeah. Welcome me back peacefully. Guys, make sure you subscribe, because I will be doing a lot of videos. Okay, updating you guys on life, what has been going on. I'm talking like I've been on here for like so many years and I was popping. I wasn't. But yeah, you guys will be seeing a lot of videos from me, but I'm gonna see you when I see you. I'm gonna try to insert some videos when I go to the cookout. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed my vlog. I enjoyed recording them. I wasn't able to record a lot, but I tried, because I'm really trying to take this thing seriously. Yeah, so yeah, I'm gonna let y'all go now. My voice is literally gone, you guys. I don't even know what I'm saying, but yeah, essentially me being back on YouTube, I will be doing less of hair tutorials in terms of like natural hair and stuff, because back then that was my main shift. But I'm gonna be all over the place. Everything beauty related is gonna be what I will be doing. So please welcome me back peacefully. Thank you very much. Make sure you subscribe to my channel, like I said. Like this video. Do people still say that? And share. And also please follow me on Instagram at Viva Natural, and then on my makeup page at Viva's Touch, and TikTok at Viva the Natural. Alright, I will see y'all when I see y'all. Bye.
upgraded. You heard it. Period.
Whatever.
Hey, Joella. Hey. Did you make the video?
Yeah.
It was good.
You liked it?
Yeah.
Plug my favorite
makeup artist. Period. And the gym lady wins.
From boyfriend, fiance, girlfriend, fiance to a husband and a wife.
Period. Yay. Let your freak kisses.